blaze this one. Word up, I'ma blaze this one. No doubt. Check it. Check it. Uncle Al. Check it.
All right, so thought about it. I know I usually put cooking videos and stuff up on here. But I've been smoking a lot of hookah, been doing a lot of vape and everything like that. I figured I would start putting some reviews up and putting some videos up. So I guess without further ado, this is me smoking Starbuzz, which is probably one of my favorite brands. Starbuzz has a little bit more juice than Alfucker. I like Alfucker, especially like the Great Mint, but this is a review on Starbuzz Apple Americano. And let's just get to it. I don't know exactly how I'm going to do this, so I'm probably going to change up format and stuff like that soon. I'm trying to make this a short video because I tend to like to talk a lot. So here we go. So right now I have about 3 coals on there. I shouldn't say about, it's really actually 3 coals. My placement, kind of lazy today. Smoking it out of my hookah with my freeze hose. I love the freeze hose. sometimes when I use my freeze hose to taste something for the first time, I don't put the freeze packs in it, just so I can see what it tastes like warm and what it tastes like cold. This is one of those flavors that probably tastes better warm a little bit. I guess out of 10, flavor-wise, it's got quite a bit of flavor. It's just a matter of, just kind of, it's got a lot of caramel in it. So, the first couple of times I tried it by itself. Right now I also have it by itself, but I normally recommend that you would probably put, maybe another apple flavor with it, just so it makes the caramel a little less strong, because the caramel is extremely strong in here. and then I am going to pull back and I'll show you me smoking it, and I'll give you a better review in a second.
Okay, so this is me smoking it.
And my initial thought when I first had it was, I don't like this. So I kept trying it. I like it now. It's something to smoke on. I haven't drank it with anything. Normally I have something to drink with your hookah. It's really important. I don't always kind of smoke it with non-alcoholic beverages, but this is probably something that's best with some kind of soda or something. That sounds weird, right? But like Pepsi or Coke or whatever, just because it's such a candy kind of taste. They nailed it as far as what a caramel apple would taste like when you first bite into it, but I was hoping for a little bit more of an apple taste afterwards, and you don't really get that. Out of 10, as far as the whole entire flavor, I would give it probably a 7. It's not one of the bold flavors or whatever. So it doesn't come in a black canister. Those are typically my favorite because they're stronger a little bit. The smoke that I get from it, it's pretty good. It's not something that you need to do a lot of heat management on, because it tastes the same all the way throughout. In some apple flavors, you have to kind of heat manage a lot, it seems like, and use a different hose and stuff, because apple flavor is very different. I don't know if you have any experience with that, but I end up having to take a call off when I do a lot of apple flavors, because it just makes it too hot, and then it will not taste the same or taste as optimal as you would want it to. So overall, 7. Smoke is going to be, let's say, an 8. I've gotten more smoke out of some of the stronger flavors and stuff like that. If you like caramel apples, you probably like it. I love caramel apples, but for some reason, the replication of it is just not where I would want it to be. So I'm going to smoke it again, so you guys can see the smoke and everything. That's the simplest review I can give you. Try it. I don't recommend maybe necessarily getting a big canister like I did, but that's the only way I could find it. So maybe online, purchase it. Quite a few places to purchase it. I don't purchase things online just because I'm like that. I like to get things in my hand and use them right away. But I do actually work a lot with computers and stuff like that, and technology, but for some reason I just don't like to order a lot of things online. But all right, that's it. Later. Thanks.